Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Good night, ladies and gentlemen. Here I am Kaslim Riyadi. You can call me Tiadi. I am from Mechanical Engineering 2019. Okay. In this time, I will explain about persuasive essay. Check it out. Before that, we must know about type of essay. The first is expository essay. The second is persuasive essay. And the third is descriptive essay and the last narrative essay. But in this time, I just explained about persuasive essay. It means we must explain this number two. Next. Oh, what is the definition about persuasive essay? Persuasive essay is an essay animate and convincing the reader of particular idea or focus, usually something you believe in. So, from the definition, we must understand about function of the express persuasive essay. The function is how to make someone believe about our essay, to make the other love or like about our essay. That is the definition of our persuasive essay. And then, how to make persuasive essay? In the persuasive essay, we must understand three parts. The first is logos, the second ethos, and the third is pathos. What's logos? The logos is the effort to reason and the logic you express is by fact, present, and logical manner. It means in persuasive essay must be logic, must be have fact. There is the fact there, not just opinion, but the fact. It means the other, the someone, the reader about our essay must be understand, must logic, that is logos. And the second is ethos. Ethos is the appeal to the ethics. In persuasive writing, you must convince the reader that you will write from the ethical point of the view. It means must be ethic, how the character must be good character, not bad character. That is ethos. And the last is pathos. What is pathos? Pathos is the appeal to emotion. You have the our the reader's sympathy, sadness, anger, and the other expression. It means pathos is like sadness, angry, happiness. You must detect the sympathy of the reader, like sad, angry, happy, and the other expression. And then the important one is from our explanation is explain is how to write persuasive essay. So this is the key. The first is in the essay of in the essay must be there is introduction. Introduction is to introduce the topic, like introduce myself, must be there is the first paragraph. In the first paragraph of the persuasive essay must be introduced about the problem in the topic. And then is body. Body is the topic of the essay. That is the important from the essay. And then the last is conclusion. Conclusion is the point of the our essay. I think that is all from persuasive essay. And then we must check the example of persuasive essay. This is the example. example persuasive essay. The first, as the teacher calls a Jimmy, that is the introduction of the persuasive essay. And then, chewing gum acts the incredible distraction to student and the teacher until to take control to the our health, that is the body, that is the topic of the persuasive text. And the last, the conclusion subject has also become major, that's the point or the conclusion of the persuasive text. I think that is example about persuasive text. And then thank you so much about your attention, and I'm sorry about our mistake. If you have the question about my presentation, you can call my number or my email. Thank you so much, and I say Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Brother, good night, everyone.